In today's general care areas, predicting patient deterioration is more critical than ever. Risk factors and comorbidities are increasing, and patient acuity levels are rising on general care floors, while staff-to-patient ratios are not. Respiration rate is the leading indicator of patient deterioration, yet it is the least documented and most omitted vital sign. You know, capturing accurate respiration data is vital to provide high-quality patient care. But how do you know which respiratory monitoring solution is right for your patient? Let's explore one scenario. During rounds, Sarah, a nurse assistant, takes vitals on her patient Michael with the Welch Allyn Connex Spot Monitor. This process includes getting an automated respiration rate using Masimo RRP and generating an early warning score based on the information she has measured and observed. Sarah notices the early warning score is higher than the documented EWS from the previous round. She knows this change may signify the patient is declining. Based on the early warning score and instructions on the device, Sarah notifies her nurse manager immediately, enabling fast intervention and assessment of Michael's status. Upon the care team's review, it's recommended that Michael be continuously monitored with the Welch Allyn Connex Vital Signs Monitor with Medtronic MicroStream capnography. This way, Sarah can recognize respiratory distress and respond to signs of deterioration faster. For a patient at higher risk of decline, as indicated by the early warning score on the Connex Spot Monitor, the Welch Allyn Connex Vital Signs Monitor offers continuous capnography monitoring. Designed to monitor patient status 24/7, it reflects a change in ventilation within 10 seconds and alarms when measurements go outside of the clinician's set safety thresholds. It also features an integrated pulmonary index to help caregivers assess respiratory status quickly and easily. With the Connex Vital Signs Monitor, Sarah is able to continuously monitor Michael's CO2 at the airway during his stay, enabling her to intervene early if needed to help prevent patient deterioration. The Connex Vital Signs Monitor enables you to proactively monitor respiration rate and ventilation without changing your workflow. And with the Connex Central Station, you can see real-time status of monitored patients at a glance for improved patient safety and clinical decision-making. The Welch Allyn Connex family of vital signs monitors offer respiratory monitoring solutions across acuity levels, from simple spot check to continuous monitoring with centralized remote viewing. To learn more about the types of respiratory monitoring technologies and how they can help you detect patient deterioration across your patient population, visit hillrom.com.